Mr. Congrats for the first win of the second part of the season. Your opinion, please, about the match.
About the match, we started with some imprecision. We don't find our play. We lose some balls and have some misunderstanding and problems. And they approach in the first ball that they have. And after we have 2-3 mistakes, but after that we adapt to the match. We start to be safe, we start to create chances. We have 2-3 chances to equal the match, and in the last part of the first half, we have a very good goal of Cara, and in the second half we started very good. Until the scorer a new goal, and after that the opponent is totally different from the last Punic, and this thing is more balanced, more difficult to win. And we adapt very good, defend, work together, and finally we can have 2-3 options to put 3-1 and kill the match. We don't kill the match, and that's why finally we suffer a little bit. But anyway, we work so hard, and finally as a team we have a good result.
Mr. So this was a debut match for the Alexander Kalapetyan and Angulo, and they both scored in this game. So what can you say about their game? They both scored in their first match. What's your opinion about these two?
Yes, this is two experienced players, that the profile that we don't have before, and give us to the team a lot. They gave us in this match a lot, and I'm sure that we'll give too much. It's perfect for our team to have this profile, because you know he's a national selection player, and it's clear that include with small Arthur, the football, Armenian football is absolutely alive.
Thank you.
You're welcome.